Gathering Sun was taught to me by Midge Wagner. She's from a Sweet Medicine All Native Woman's Drum, and she learned it from Awanda S. And basically that came from a drum summit from women to, you know, reclaim the drum and teach the songs and keep the songs going strong, and the women were going to be the leaders now of the drum.
The Bay Area American Indian Two-Spirit Powwow is always the first weekend of February, and we decided to start that powwow kind of as the beginning of the season for the powwow. Many of our Two-Spirit communities throughout the U.S. now have started, and they are engaging with their bigger powwows in the communities and asking about incorporating either the two spirits as part of that powwow. We were actually at the Gathering of Nations last year. We were allowed to bring our flag in, and many two-spirit people were welcomed in grand entry there. So many other communities are realizing, in order for all of our communities to heal, we need to welcome everyone back into the circle.
We wanted to have our own drum. Many of us could not sit at traditional drums that were mostly men's drums. And so we wanted to learn the songs and sing the songs. We had a drum made for us. And so we had a two-spirit drum made for us so that two spirits could learn the songs. We could teach the songs, and we can keep the songs alive for the next generation.